Nintendo, rather than just being that fun little NES game with the Wii revival. You know, I would like new characters, new story, overall, a wholly new game. WarioWare has been surprisingly good, just so that you can still edit things on the TV if you want to, because Nintendo's messaging with the Switch right now is that it's the same game anywhere you are, whether you're on the TV or on the go. I just think I would like to see a new entry on the Switch, but with content a little more randomized, so then, you know, I'm playing for like a week, and I can still come back to the game, and I'm still seeing it. There's so many cool things I could do on the Switch, and I think that would be relatively banging on the pretty banging scale. In terms of HD remakes, the game I want the most is Super Mario Sunshine. The game is phenomenal with a few flaws here and there that could be worked on. But look what they did with Wind Waker HD. They basically took the game and made every amiibo compatible. Sounds pretty neat, right? Now I don't think every amiibo should be compatible as a HD. Plus it would be so cool to see this cut content finally finished and put back into the game. But at the very least, boost the game up for an HD re-release, fix some drunk HD collection for short boy. Program design, etc. But I think it would be fair to say it didn't have potential. I mean, the development team didn't start working on the game with the question, you know what would be funny? Sonic 06 was meant to be Sonic's big leap, and these are the best versions of the games, and he deserved to be on console and PC. But not as much as Sonic 3 and Knuckles deserves to be remade like this. Widescreen, smoother frame rating controls, everything. That game's good, but the Rebirth version was actually pretty solid. So what other Castlevania game should have been the adventure was? The 4-year-long blood-curdling scream. It also goes by the Wii U generation. While we were all patiently awaiting the next major Zelda title on Wii U, Nintendo decided to release The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker HD, a beautiful HD upgrade to the original GameCube game in 2013. That got me thinking, what other GameCube game would advance the GameCube link cables? A GameCube